couple they got married, as you might understand. I hear they're living happily in a town. She bids farewell to Ireland and Ennis Gillen.